South Campus was turned into a winter wonderland this week ahead of winter break. High school students and staff took part in themed dress-up days and enjoyed treats, movies, and door decorating contests. We also organized a food and clothing drive.
Go Bears!
In our advisory class at Transition Education Center, we are learning about all things Minnesota. We talked about the blizzard of 1991 and the company Target. We also learned a historical fact today, told a joke, and looked at today's weather. Go Bears!
As part of the district's Career Pathways program, high school students who are preparing for a career in education are stepping into the classroom and working with elementary students across the district.
We love learning with our high school friends, especially when we get to make crafts, play games, and read with them.
Go Bears!